Top 7 foods that are surprisingly high in sugar. But before you complain, remember the old saying, everything in moderation. The American Heart Association recommends limiting added sugars to only 36 grams daily for men, while 24 grams for women. This is a reasonable goal considering that foods high in sugar can cause metabolic issues, weight gain, and more bad news for your heart. Top 7 foods high in sugar which you should avoid. 1. Bread. A straight out of the oven loaf of bread is just mouthwatering. But bread is made of sugar, flour, and yeast. Flour is a simple carbohydrate that gets broken down into glucose in your body. Consuming too many bread slices can lead to a spike in the insulin levels and blood glucose. Consume multigrain bread to add complex carbs to your diet. Also, consume egg omelet or oat bran and vegetables instead of bread. 2. Barbecue sauce. Barbecue sauce can make a tasty dip or marinade. But 2 tablespoons of barbecue sauce can contain around 14 grams of sugar, or over 3 teaspoons. In fact, probably up to 40% of the weight of barbecue sauce may be pure sugar. Therefore, if you are liberal with your servings, this makes it very easy to consume lots of sugar without meaning to. To make sure you are not consuming too much, check the labels and choose the sauce with the least amount of added sugar. Also, remember to watch your portions. 3. Ketchup. Ketchup is one of the most popular condiments, but just like barbecue sauce, it is often loaded with sugar. Try to be mindful of your portion size when you are using ketchup, and remember that a tablespoon of ketchup contains 1 teaspoon of sugar. 4. Energy and sports drinks. When 3 p.m. rolls around, we may reach for an energy or sports drink because they promise to boost our energy, but the boost comes from caffeine and sugar. It's not uncommon for just one serving to contain 14 or more grams of sugar. These drinks were meant for individuals who just completed an intense workout of 60 minutes or more or an endurance run of 90 minutes or more. 5. Instant oatmeal. How can a wholesome bowl of oatmeal contain too much sugar? Oatmeal on its own is healthy, but some packaged instant oatmeal varieties contains 14 grams of sugar per packet. Jennifer Jackson, MD, of Ascension Via Christi Health, suggests making overnight oats, which is an equally convenient and delicious alternative. You can use 1/2 cup of milk with 1/2 cup whole oats. Soak overnight in the fridge, and you will have that perfect fluffy oats to eat the next morning. You can eat it cold or heat it up. Then, add in fruits, nuts, chia seeds, and/or spices. 6. Low-fat yogurt. Yogurt can be highly nutritious food. But not all yogurt is created equal. Like other low-fat products, low-fat yogurts have sugar added to them to enhance flavor. A single cup or 245 grams of low-fat yogurt can contain up to 47 grams of sugar, which is 12 teaspoons. This is more than the daily limit for both women and men in just a single cup of so-called healthy yogurt. Also, low-fat yogurt does not seem to have the same health benefits as a full-fat yogurt. It is better to choose natural, full-fat, or Greek yogurt. Avoid yogurt that has been sweetened with sugar. 7. Salad dressing. Packaged salad dressings are convenient for those people who lead a busy life. But relying on them completely can make you consume more sugar than you normally would. 2 tablespoons of salad dressing contain 4 grams of added sugar. Also, there are other taste enhancers and additives that are added to packaged salad dressings. You can make a homemade salad dressing by mixing Dijon mustard, olive oil, salt, chili flakes, honey, herbs, and lime juice. Also, you can use fresh fruit juice in your salad dressing.